Oh,
let me do it again.
Where's the Necronomicon?
I swear.
Where's the Necronomicon, Anju? Where is it?
In my ass. You're gonna have to pull it out.
Yes, I'm telling you things. I'm like,
I'm gonna sit down.
I need to play this f***ing game now. I need to play it.
I put a spell on you.
Alright, I bought
it. Because you're mine.
Now I want pizza.
Yeah! Are you trying to skull up and shield bash me?
Yeah.
Do it again, bitch.
You prefer game one over game two? Because if so, I got the first stage music from that, too.
That is awesome. Holy shit.
Stage one of game one and stage one of game two. So surprisingly, both relative best games of the best songs of the game.
Yeah, I still love the fucking little boogie that they do when whenever someone's the winner.
Yeah,
Chun, you're missing the best one. What? Crystal Caverns.
Yeah. You ready for this? You ready for this?
Yeah. It's so good.
I'm glad that you took my suggestion to do a Sir Daniel Fortescue the model bay.
Oh, dude, I already had it ready and revving to go long before you mentioned it.
You gotta get this set up.
But it was like Halloween's coming. I wanted it for Halloween, so yeah.
You're good.
Welcome back, Halo.
Oh,
no.
That's right.
Good.
What do you think of the legendary bird? Said to end nearly all arguments at the drop of a hat. But guess what? That's not all. This legendary bird has a legendary friend. The legendary gotcha. Nope. I knew you were going for it. I knew you were going for it, motherfucker. You take me for a noob, this fucking guy?
You're taking advantage of me while drunk, Chun. How do you feel?
Right?
Oh,
oh no, you're being stunned.
You know what? I think we got off on the wrong foot.
I can intimidate.
How about a Chalice of Souls? There you go.
Take
all the souls.
Yeah. Now on my many travels through I mean
this one.
You only have like 6 on your rotation wheel.
Yeah,
nice.
Right?
Oh my God.
Jesus M. Christ. This is the most cancerous thing in the best way.
Yeah, you think so?
I love it.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna attack.
I don't even fucking like Halo. This is a sick mix,
like,
though.
Oh,
this is a sick mix. Yeah. And now for the kicker.
Really
scary. Oh my gosh. Yeah, your people.
Let me hit you with nostalgia, my dude.
I don't. Wait, is that Prince of Persia?
Nope,
is that
Tetsaiga.
What to be?
Inuyasha.
Yeah.
Never played it or watched it.
Yeah.
I love Inuyasha.
Man, you're getting good at texture work, Chun.
Hey.
Well, it's funny because freaking these legs do not work very well.
You're getting really good at texture work, dude.
Look at the crisp placement of that. Look at the Dragon Balls for fucking materia, dude.
I see. Those are just that's not actually editing the texture. Those are the flat, the planes, right?
Yep. Yeah. How about my friends?
I do not know what the skull one is.
Oh.
Wait, Chun, that's not how bad the
Gyarados is.
Yeah, it is. Have you seen the first Pokemon movie?
I know.
That's right. That's right. That's right. Yeah, I do. Gyarados ain't that big. Like, are you kidding me? Gyarados is probably one of the biggest Pokemon ever. Like, from zero to hero in no time flat. From zero to hero, just like that. Am I right? I'm right. That's right. Have everything on there. Which one's your choice? If you had to pick just one series to stick with for the rest of your life, which one would it be? You too, Kelly. You too, Anji. You gotta pick one. I'm curious.
My what?
If you had to pick any one of these game series to stick with for the rest of your life, you can't play any others, which one would you pick?
Is Smash Bros. On there?
Smash Bros. Is on there, yes.
Definitely Smash Bros.
I figured.
Oh, it's right there. I'd have to go with Smash.
Yeah?
Yes!
That has a lot of...
Yeah?
Has,
not Smash 4, the one you picked.
Final Fantasy would be my choice, obviously. now, of all devs, Smash. If you could only play games from one dev, which dev would it be? Or console?
Blizzard.
Oh, that's a hard one.
Nintendo.
Blizzard. This fucking guy knows. Nintendo for Kelly?
I'll go with Insomniac.
Oh, ooh, quite an unorthodox pick.
I actually
this
love
guy.
Sega, though. I love Echo the Dolphin.
Hey, yeah. Ratchet and Clank was my childhood.
Yeah. Eureka Egg Roll?
Last time I had your Egg Roll, I turned green.
Eureka Egg Roll? Egg Roll for Sapri?
I don't want no Egg Roll. I don't want no Egg Roll.
How dare you disrespect the Egg Roll? So, you think your pirates are too good for the egg roll, eh? You think your pocketbook cannot afford the egg roll, eh? You think just because you had a breakfast and a lunch earlier that you barely cannot afford the egg roll, eh? I see how it is. There's a fucking guy right here. I tell you right now, I'll give you one more chance. Egg roll? Free fitty free. Oh, hello, Ian.
My brother.
How are you doing?
Do you want me to shake down that guy because he doesn't buy your egg rolls, my brother?
Oh, yes, a free. Thank you very much. I give you a free egg roll for the charge.
Who is it?
There you go.
Thank you, my brother. Now let's go find this person. Let's go get these egg rolls. We need to sell these egg rolls.
Would you like an egg roll?
Ken. Hey, been Betty.
I've been pretty good. How about you?
Even egg roll.
Oh, good.
Good. Yeah, you want egg roll? Trey Fitty Pree.
Nothing.
How dare you disrespect the egg roll? Taste of the fire! That's a ride.
The question for you and the other ones.
Oh my.
What?
Okay. So, if you two did it, would that be incest or masturbation?
First of all, we're not the same. Second of all, we're not related. Thank
You're
you.
You're fucking the same.
No, we're not.
depending on your actions, you turn out as this or that.
No, so not incorrect. Incorrect. Chara and Frisk are not the same character. They are different characters.
Whatever you say.
Chara came long before Frisk did. I'm just saying.
Whatever you say, Chara.
That's right. That's right.
No, that's actually true. Chara actually did come before Frisk.
That's right.
In a way, that's it's right. Frisk is like an incarnation of Chara.
Nope. Wrong again.
What?
Wrong again. Yep.
But no, I said in a way.
Not, no. In what way?
Immortalized.
Okay.
Because their design is similar,
like,
perhaps.
A ghost.
Yeah, a ghost of the human of who came before Frisk. Yeah.
I've had enough of this.
Yeah.
I'm not a vampire now.
Alright. Who wants to get slapped hard? He's
dead. Give me that. Damn. Thank you. Come again. Got it. 10 out of 10.
He's in the bushes.
10 out of 10 would stab again. That's right.
Oh, yeah, everyone.
No, you don't stab, Kelly. You don't stab
her.
Hey,
guess what?
No. Hey,
no. Listen. You tell me why she likes it, because I don't get it. I don't understand.
Hey, back off there.
I'm
back
sorry.
There,
what? You say
okay.
It again. But whispered
mine.
Into my
Who
ear.
Who are you?
Who am I? My name's Alucard.
Do you like a
lollipop? Oh gosh, I love lollipops.
And I'm a vamp. I sparkle so hard. Die, beast!
Hold up, white bitch. Let me see that sword. Yeah, okay, get the fuck out of here.
This fucking guy. Motherfucker, don't make me pull out my fucking Broly and roast your ass into a fucking crispy fucking potato, okay? I'll do it.
Listen here, you fucker.
Okay, here we go. Where is he? Where is he?
Now listen here, you fucker.
Where is he? Where is he? You want to get slaughtered or obliterated? Pick one. All the above, okay. Yeah. Your pick. Take your pick. I can see you, motherfucker. There's a mirror. Which one you want? You want to get cooked? You want to get cooked? Okay, you'll get cooked. Hold on. Hold on. Just give me a second. I'll fucking cook your ass. Let's go. You wanted the Broly? You wanted to get fucking riggedy wrecked? Yeah? Yeah, okay. Here we fucking go, motherfucker. I hope you're fucking ready. Because you're going to get fucking toasted. All right? You're fucking calling a show. Hey, wow. Big fucking man over here. Big guy with big fucking words. Picking on a fucking show of intellectual property ass, fucking smart ass, fucking shit ass. Look at this fucking guy right here. That's how you fucking look.
Okay, it's the trap.
This fucking guy. This fucking guy. Get fucking wrecked, bitch. Get fucking wrecked. I'm not even loading up the music for your dumbass. I'm not even loading up the music for your dumbass. This fucking guy. This fucking guy right fucking here. No, you ain't fucking worth listening to. You think I'm gonna sit there and listen to your fucking dumbass argument? You don't fucking understand psychology, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up until you come back with a fucking degree in that shit. This fucking guy. You believe this fucking guy? But in all that shit, I'm just crying as a baby. It's called having fun, you fucking dumbass. Yeah, look at this. Look at this fucking guy. Calling people like he's some kind of big fucking macho honcho fucking douchebag. Look at this fucking guy. This dude. You believe this fucking dude? Look at this fucking guy. Not even a fucking guy, this fucking guy. I tell you fucking what. This fucking guy. Man. Man. This fucking guy.
Hey. See this guy?
Yeah.
What happens when Silver the Hedgehog goes Super Saiyan 3?
Silver? You're gonna pull out Silver? Fucking it's no use, motherfucking douche fucking right here. This fucking guy, his fucking insults have no use to him, I'll tell you what. Yeah, have I made the chuckle yet? Good, that's the fucking point. That's the fucking point.
I had your mother last night.
Oh, he got me. Oh, right in the heart. Shot through the heart, and you're too lame, motherfucker. You're too lame. Get the fuck out of here. It's hilarious when you can scare off a troll just by saying this fucking guy repeatedly. I'm just saying. That guy's salty as fuck. I'm just having fun.